Hi guys, how's it going? Tiny bit of treat for you. I'm gonna do like a sort of a cooking video. I'm gonna do a chicken and cheese toasty by using a toaster as well. So, I think first, I'll get you ready. What about the work? I need chicken and that we need. First thing I do is brown first, probably, you can put any way less, I can put brown first. Put that puppy there. And chicken, put up there. That was a cheese plate I had. That was a bit right. Right. You want to slice the cheese like a slice. So I do it now. Let me show you the pick first. Let me look at it. There's not much, but plot. So, on top it. This is up flattened so you can fit in the toaster. Well, that should be right. I will do the same with that one now. So, on top of that one, suck. And same thing apply. And first. Chicken and cheese. 1, 2, 3, 4 papayas, 4, 5. That's what to do with. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up here. Right. Let me show what it looks like now. Right. Pull top, like so. There's a red one. Squeeze that, like so. So I put the toaster. Right. Alright, before I put in the toaster, I'm passing away from this. Do that. So I'm ready. Then you put the first one in. It goes like that as one running. And yes. Put 20 sides, but yeah. Oh, my job off. And just keep on. And it's great. When I'm at it, there's like a tea as well. I mean, if I had to boil. No, no power, no, no, that's what I want. Right. I need to see, the car can, yes, one cup. Keep our one. Oh yeah, I don't know. Bad ways off. I think one down for again. It's come on nicely. Can I commit to me that should be done by then? This is on iPower. Yeah, I need a proper slow. That's what's nice, that is. Right, no, but let's check it. No, it's okay, yeah, it's been more soon. So, some of the MMT, that should be done. I'm doing that because I don't burn it. That'll do. Battery. So, if I put it in, that. What else that? It's fine. Two. A little bit of burn, but don't worry about that. How much fucking things in there? Oh, fuck it. Thanks a lot, you guys. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Click on the bell notification bell button below so you get notifications every time I post new videos up. Thanks for watching, take care, and goodbye.